I'm sorry you saw that argument with the Colonel. I lost my temper and it wasn't right. And he must be in shock. The Colonel's an eccentric. It's his best quality and his worst. But he's my friend. And so is Mark. I know I'm supposed to be a leader in this scenario, but I can't help but feel lost. I've known Mark for years, since we were kids. And he's just gone? I don't have any answers right now. I just need to be alone to process all of this. We'll talk soon, but I need to think.